animatronics none other than Silas B. Ritchie. Wasn't the blues. So we're going to get up Mr. Peter Roller. He's not the best guitar player in the world. He's the best guitar player in the universe. And Matthew Scholar. Matthew, is you here? Matthew is, currently he's one of the greatest harmonica players in Chicago. He's a big part of the Chicago blues scene down there. But even more impressive, he's one of the greatest harmonicas to come out of Milwaukee. Milwaukee has more great harmonica players per capita than any other place in the world. And Matthew's gonna prove it. You know, the blues is it's one of those kind of things that you just sort of take for granted when you're growing up in Milwaukee. It's pervasive, it's everywhere. And you just think, oh, that's the blues. Then you do something like what I did, move to Australia, and then you hear a completely different kind of blues. Like, they rhyme blues with kangaroos. And if they don't, they rhyme it with emus. And it's not quite the same. So I really started to appreciate the blues when I moved to Australia. This next song, it keeps with our spiritual leanings tonight, although Peter wants you to still drink beer. This is a gospel blues song from Mississippi Fred McDowell. And it's got a message. I don't know what the message is, but it has one.